Damon.
This Damon?
Yeah.
Diamond, are you the fella that's in charge of that rock and roll thing? It's a band of Chris Dwartz?
Yes, sir.
Listen, are you the fella I need to get a hold of?
All right.
What's so funny?
Well, I'm not used to your way of talking out here.
I don't.
Dude.
Huh?
People don't call each other fellas out here. They call each other dudes.
I don't know what you're talking about, but you sound like you're about to smart math me.
Well...
I'm just trying to get some information about a Chris Dwartz. He's a rock and roll fella who played at the Cane's Ballroom in Tulsa.
Yes, sir.
Back on New Year's Eve.
Uh-huh.
And you's in charge of that?
Yes, sir.
You're the fella that's getting ready to get his ass whooped then.
Who is this?
Or maybe use the dude that's getting ready to get his ass whooped. Maybe that'll make more sense to you. Listen, my name is Roy Mercer. My stepdaughter, Latisha, went down there to that New Year's Eve concert party they had down to the Canes.
Mm-hmm.
Listen, she got in with one of them fellas in the band. He was working with the band, schlepping that equipment around.
Okay.
Long-haired fella started buying her beers and such.
Right.
Got her drunk.
Right.
Took her to a hotel room.
Okay.
There's a bunch of other long-haired fellas there waiting on them when they got there.
Yeah.
She just about got herself into one of them James gangs there.
Oh, Lord.
Yes, sir.
That sounds bad.
Well, it is bad, and it's the reason I'm coming down there to whoop somebody's by God ass.
What's your name?
Roy Damn Mercer.
Right.
How big a boy are you?
Not very big.
Well, then you about better quit sassing me then.
Okay, Roy.
Making fun of the way I by God talk.
Okay.
Because I don't put up with that.
Okay, Roy.
Well, what are you going to do about it? It's what I want to know.
What do I need to do about it?
Well, you need to apologize to her mama, and then you need to pay for her dress that got rent.
Well, how much was the dress?
It's about $125 down there at Dillard's.
At Dillard's, huh?
Yes, sir.
Well,
had a little imitation cheetah fur collar around the neck.
Yeah. I'm not prepared to do that, Roy.
Well, then you're going to get your ass whooped then. How'd I get to where you're at? Because I don't know how to get there.
Well, now, why would I tell you how to get where I'm at to kick my ass?
Well, because it's going to be that much worse when I get down there if you don't cooperate with me.
Listen, Roy, are you being serious right now, or are you kidding around?
I'm about as serious as I can get. My daughter's down there in a compromised situation. She's got herself got drunk down there from one of y'all's band boys.
Mm-hmm.
We don't put up with that kind of crap out here.
Well, I grew up in Norman, Oklahoma. Right?
Well, by God, didn't you know what it's like to get a lung knock loose then?
Yeah, I do, actually.
Well, you better get ready to remember it, because that's what's getting ready to happen to you.
Well, listen, Roy, you probably should talk to the manager of the band.
I thought that's who you was. He's in charge of them fellas, that Dwartz and them long-haired boys in his band.
Right, no, I...
haul his guitars around and such.
My only job is to...
Your job is to take care of this to get your ass whooped.
Yeah. See, that's not really legal of you to call somebody up on the phone and say that kind of
thing. I don't give a rat's ass what's legal.
Yeah.
It don't make me nothing. What, is it legal to get to some gal drunk and take her to a hotel room and do a James gang on her?
Well...
Damon.
He's backpedaling, man.
Gotta be so f***ing Robin Till.
Yeah!
Am I on the f***ing air?
Yep. Use on these dudes' airways.
You guys had me going, man.
Oh, Damon, we can tell, baby. Dude.
You know, my friend the other day said, Damon, did you know gullible's not in the dictionary? And I said, is it? It's not?
Yeah.